New info tonight on a deadly crash in Beaumont. We now know the name of the victim. Please tell us 42-year-old Sharron Brantley Jr. of Beaumont lost control of his car. This was along Florida Avenue. The car crossed over onto Highland Avenue, eventually hitting a tree. Brantley died at the scene.